But you knew to twitch, young man, hearing all music clips, young man, and want to stream them yourself, cause everyone just does it. It is too easy set song requests, or even to play Spotify's best. This way, your community can party all day long. It's time to claim DMCA. It's time to claim DMCA. Unlicensed use of song on stream will put you risk of strike. DMCA. It's time to claim DMCA. It's better to use royalty free and Creative Commons music. Young man, better go and delete all clips, young man. Pick your ass off the seat and hurry, young man, cause you're in the risk of copyright strike and ban and no one saw this coming. Oh wait, this feels so familiar. Oh yeah, same thing happened in YouTube and few times in Twitch already. It's time to claim DMCA. It's time to claim DMCA. Music should be shared, but artists must be cared. The whole system hangs on thread. DMCA. It's time to claim DMCA. Global panic in Twitch. Partners deleting clips, cause they got two strikes already. Young man, did you think you can use highly produced tunes relying on fair use? Well, that concept is kinda loose. There is so many home DJs playing music all days. It's perfect chance for DMCAs. The copyright strikes are on the way. It's fun to issue DMCA. It's fun to issue DMCA. Abusers get at bay, artists getting paid, but everyone's still annoyed. DMCA. It's fun to issue DMCA. Strike one, strike two, there's one more for you. Are you willing to risk your livelihood? DMCA, it's fun to issue DMCA. Twitch is doing its best to protect its interest, to keep the business going.